Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
See something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkin Street in the middle of night.
Good morning, Franklin County. Today is Friday, October 6th. I'm Jacqueline.
And I'm Julie. Any FFA member interested in helping with the BFMS Ag Club after school on October 12th from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. should see an FFA advisor to sign up. There will be a maximum of 10 members allowed to participate. Sign up, first come is first serve.
The 2023-24 Scholastic Bowl team is now forming. If you have an interest in joining a VHSL varsity team for academics, the Scholastic team might just be for you. Information can be found outside rooms 174 Tech D, 201 Law, or 132 Ramsey. The first practice is set for October 10th after school in 132 Ramsey.
A representative from Radford University and Radford University Carilion will be here on Tuesday, October 10th in Student Services. If you are interested in meeting with them, please sign up in the guidance office.
Now for today's lunch.
Of pizza, ham and cheese sandwich, golden corn, baby carrots, assorted choice of fruit, and ice cold milk.
Here's our Hispanic Heritage Month fact of the day.
Roberto Clemente was the first Latina inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame. He batted up to 352 in 1970 and had 3,000 career hits. He received the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2003.
The band is now offering chicken sandwiches at the home sporting events. Here to tell you about it is fourth period CV. That's all we have for today. Have a great day, FC.
Man, school lunch sucks.
I'm saying, man, we need something new and tasty, man. Hey, guys, guess what?
The band team is selling chicken sandwiches at our football games now.
Wow.
Get yours today.
See something strange.
Come with us and you.